wish I could swim like dolphins can swim, though nothing will keep us together. We can beat them forever and ever. How we can be heroes just for one day. How we can be heroes just for one day. I will be king, and you will be queen. Though nothing will drive us away, how we can be heroes just for one day. How we can be us.
Well, in about 15 minutes, the city of Girard will cheer on the high school football team as they start making their way to Dover ahead of the state Final Four game tomorrow. WKBN 27 First News reporter Noah Daniels Wilder is live at Arrowhead Stadium as the Indians prepare to square off with Licking Valley Panthers. Noah?
A lot of football players, high school football players, don't get this opportunity to practice on Thanksgiving. What was that practice like?
Oh, special. I've been dreaming to practice on Thanksgiving since I was a kid. I love doing it, and I love football, and just to be with my family on a holiday is unbelievable.
And this is a, you know, one and done and you're out. Are you nervous at all? Do you feel prepared for today? What's going through your head?
I feel prepared. We've been working all week. It's just another week for us. I'm just worried about getting another Monday with my team.
Thank you, Marco. Again, they are here. They're going to be sending off in the next couple of minutes. If you can get down here, come down here and support Girard High School. Live in Girard, Noah Daniels Wilder, WKBN 27, First News at Noon.
Standing by the wall, and the guns shout above our heads, and we kiss as though nothing could fall.
This was the scene just a few hours ago when the Girard football team hopped on a bus. The team should be in their hotel by right now tonight in Canton, most of them probably thinking about tomorrow night's state championship game. Good evening, I'm Mandy Noel.
And I'm Stan Boney. The night before big games, always exciting. But tonight in Girard, it wasn't just the build-up to another big game. It was the night before the state championship game, and the community gathered to send the team off.
First News reporter Dan Marcel was there when they left. He joins us live in the studio with a look.
Well, Stan, Mandy, there are no more Mondays. The last few weeks, the team's motto has been one more Monday, meaning the team gets another chance to practice together on those Mondays to prepare for the next game. But the Indians' final game of the season will be the state championship, and the entire community has their back. It was all cheers from the Girard community Friday night as they sent their football team off to Canton. The Indians are on their way to the team's first ever state championship game.
It's crazy, it's amazing, just everyone's hyped for it.
Like, that's why I'm just so happy, like, for just our class, and like, we did this for the community and everything. I'm proud of it.
Students, parents, players, and even a few lawmakers showed up Friday evening. Family has been a big mantra for this team. Many people were spotted wearing the One Family shirt.
Just a special moment, man, special time to be, you know, part of the Girard community. Just to watch these guys grow, man, to really play unselfish, play for each other. You know what I mean? It's really just, it's a special thing, and I'm just so blessed to be a part of it.
You know, after a rough week with GM Lordstown, this is kind of a nice little relief, something we can be really, really proud about.
Senior quarterback Mark Wade says this is what he's been thinking about most of his life.
I mean, it's a dream come true. This is what every kid growing up dreams of, playing in the state championship, and with a lot of hard work and dedication, me and my brothers, we put in the season, and now we're here.
Standing in the way of Wade and the Indians' first championship is Cincinnati, Wyoming. The Cowboys are undefeated this season so far, going 14-0. They've been the top team in Division IV all year.
And they're a good team, but I know my team's good as well.
They are a really, really good team. They're well coached. They got some great players, but for us, it's about us. You know what I mean? Every week, that's what it is. We're going to do what we do. We're going to play Girard football. We're going to play as a family. We're going to play together. We're going to represent this valley and represent our community.
Kickoff is tomorrow at 8 p.m. The location, a little place in Canton called the Tom Benson Football Hall of Fame Stadium. All of those players I talked to this evening say they are very excited for that. In the studio, Dan Marcel, 27 First News at 11.
We go hide away in daylight. We go undercover, wait up the sun. Got a secret side in plain sight. Where the streets are empty, that's where we run. Everyday people do everyday things, but I can't be one of them. I know you hear me now. We are a different kind. We can do anything. We could be heroes. We could be heroes. Me and you.
thing. Mama said, don't give up. It's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love. And I'd hate to see you waiting. Said, don't give up. It's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love. And I'd hate.